He's calmed down quite a bit. I'm letting him just get us some smells here. That's really what you should do, is smell everybody. Sling and spit on me. Okay, good boy. Sit. You've got an audience, don't you? Jeez.
Sit.
Oh my gosh. Sit. That's why my wrist is so hurt. Sit. Good boy. Okay. Yay! He's just excited to pee on everything. Come on, guys. Hi, darling. How are you?
Hi.
Oh, my goodness. You're so pretty. Hello. Hi, darling.
Hi.
Hello. Hello. What a sweetie. Hello. Hi. Oh, my gosh. I'm in love. Look at you. Hi. Everybody's gonna pee in the same spot. Hi, pretty boy. Hi. You are so pretty. So are you. Hello. Hello there. Hi. Let's go chase the new doggy. And go pee pee with him. She is so pretty. Hi. Hello. Hello, dear. Nose and all. That's, he stuck his whole face in the water. That's hilarious.
I always tell him he's going snorkeling.
He's beautiful.
The only dog here that does that.
Oh, really?
Yep.
He's beautiful. What is he?
He's a Weimaraner.
Is he really?
Yep.
He's the darkest Weimaraner I've ever seen.
He's about 10 pounds
overweight.
Hi. Well, his dad is
he's
even
a
bigger.
Sweetheart, really?
Yeah.
I've never seen one this dark of a color.
Oh, yeah, they're common.
Oh, that's so cool. Those eyes. Oh.
I don't know why they call them blue.
Oh, really?
They're usually silver gray.
Yeah.
And that's the other part.
Which are closer to blue?
Huh?
I said, which is closer to blue, that silver gray? You're so
well,
cute.
On the birth certificate says blue.
What's his name?
Ace.
Ace? Like oh, Ace. I like your name. That's like, a cool name.
Like Ace Hardware. We've
lived here about
3 years now, and it seems to me we live in Ace Hardware.
Oh, that's so funny. Oh my goodness. We were at the Umatilla Dog Park and there were no dogs, so we had to leave. That's a pretty shepherd. Is that a husky shepherd?
Yeah.
I figured. We don't see too many snow dogs around here.
What do you call them? Snow dogs?
Yeah. The Malamutes, Huskies, long hair, wreck ears.
Yeah. And they're pretty dogs.
Yes.
Why, which one is yours?
Tonka, the big Malamute, the black and white one,
beautiful.
Him.
Beautiful.
Thank you. He was the one making all that racket.
And they're not usually unfriendly. They're not usually, bad dogs.
Oh, no, I got him as a puppy. We've gone to different dog parks and he's met so many different dogs. So I worked
My
hard
dog
socializing him.
Goes anywhere with anybody. And all the dogs, if on a pick on him, he lies down, he won't bite. He just lays down on the ground, puts his legs up in the air, and he says, leave me a little fuck alone.
See, look, beautiful. Jet says, I'm going to get him now.
Beautiful color on him. I like the color.
I know, he is beautiful. Husky and Shepherds and Malamute and Shepherds are gorgeous dogs. Hi. Tonka, no hugging. Rated G Park. There you go. Jet's going to put you in your place. Tell him, Jet.
They always have to go with somebody,
don't they? Hi. Hi. You're so pretty. Yes, you are.
Well, I had a little...
I quit listening after a little bit.
Oh, how pretty. Look, another Weimaraner. Oh. Oh my goodness. Look at how pretty you are. Hi. Hello there. Hi. Oh, you guys are adorable. Good boy, Jet. Did you see the other doggies over there? Do you want to play with them? Do you want to play with them, huh? Yeah? Hey, Chet. Tonka, no. Tonka, no. Thank you. Good boy. Oh, he's so cute. Oh, no, yeah, that part, no. Oh, there we go. Now we have some play. George, you are so pretty. Yes, you are. Are you looking at those other doggies playing? Hmm? Yeah? Tonka says, oh, you've got pretty eyes. Oh, they want to play. Tonka, good boy, thank you. Nope. You're so pretty. Hi. Hello. Hello. You're so pretty. Yes, you are. No. No.
pretty. Good boy. The sheriff's gonna get you and arrest you. Tonka, no! Tonka! Tonka. No. No. Stop. Stop. Okay, Sheriff. He's got your message, Sheriff. Come on. Tonka, come here. Tonka, come on. He says, I'm the sheriff in this here town. Okay, I think it's time for us to go. We were getting way too flirtatious. It was nice meeting you guys. See you next time. See you later, George. There you go, George. It's all ready for you. Okay, come on, let's go.